We are really happy to have Julia on today because we're talking about our upcoming U.S. conference. And this is going to be a big one. It's in person and it's virtual. So you can do either if you happen to be in San Diego or you just like, you know, want to get out of the cold, as I would love today, although it's like 50 here today. It's a great venue. It's going to be an amazing place. And you're going to learn all about it right now. So let's welcome Julia. How are you today?
I'm good. It's Friday. It's sunny here in Charlotte, and I'm really excited because we are less than 50 days out from U.S. National Conference, which is crazy. I feel like it was just last year you and I were planning 2021, Steve.
Right. That's right. But we've learned a lot over the past year lots of good stuff to show you. And we've actually got some people who will be presenting on this call. So excited about that as well.
Yeah, and I would say it's so interesting too, because this is our first hybrid conference, right? Like, we have global convention that will be hybrid, but this is, at least for the US, our first hybrid conference. And so it's very different. And it's so funny the things that pop up when you're like, okay, you know, we planned a virtual conference and we planned plenty of in-person conferences, but now we're trying to bring together the two and make it the best experience ever. But the coolest part about it is that our reach is so much wider, right? Like, now we can, every single person in the U.S. can attend U.S. National Conference. And so working with that amount of, you know, programming and speakers is really incredible. And we're really excited. But thanks for having me here, Steve. I'm excited.
All right. Well, why don't we jump in a little bit here? And, we've got a little video to show.
An African proverb says, if you want to go fast, go alone. If you want to go far, go together. How far or fast is your business going right now? Think about who has helped you navigate the past year of your business. Where have you found valuable support and collaboration? Where have you needed to forge ahead alone? It takes a community to build and sustain a community. Groups and individuals who share values, goals, and a vision for the life they want to build. That kind of vision can expand to include more of the people who can help make it happen. If we go fast alone, but far together, why can't we find a way to do both? Sharing resources, ideas, and energy to elevate our businesses and our communities. Come experience speakers, networking, and learning to help you achieve and surpass your business goals this year. You don't have to do it alone. None of us is as smart as all of us. We are better together.
All right. Whoops, I'm starting it up again. All right, let me get out of this.
If you go to the next slide.
Yeah. There we go. We're back in. All right. Next slide, please. It's another video.
Oh, it should be. That's the same one. I think if you.
Oh. I'm in a loop. All right. You get out of this thing.
This is Steve's first time using Zoom.
I've never done Zoom before.
I shouldn't say anything. I struggle with Zoom every single day.
All right. I'm going to cheat it and go this way.
Perfect.
No. Nope.
Perfect.
Nope. It's still on. Okay. What is happening? There we go.
How does everyone feel about just rewatching that?
There we go.
Video is something that's super energizing and exciting. I loved when I saw the video put together. We actually had a BNI member from Boston put that together. He's really incredible. We've been working with him, Greenlands Media, Adam Green. So if you're looking for anyone for media content, he's amazing. But yes, everyone. So 2022 U.S. National Conference. We're so excited because this is, like I said, a never before seen event. Hybrid. So that means people are going to be tuning in from all over the world. And then everyone is going to be gathering together in San Diego. And so I wanted to answer, I feel like, the biggest question that you have right now, and what does it look like to attend? And so first and foremost, our virtual pricing is $49 for you as a member to attend. And as directors, your virtual ticket is $129. And so you can go ahead and actually go and scan this QR code if you want to go check out the site. If you want to check out some in-person pricing, we also have that available on there. Our in-person tickets for members are $249 and directors are $379. I'm about to show you a chart that will show you the differences of what it looks like as attending as a member versus a director, member in person versus a member virtually, etc. But our theme is better together, hence the video and the amazing song, but we are better together. And that's why we wanted to make sure it was accessible for everyone. We wanted to keep this early bird pricing and we wanted it here to stay. And so that is why we have this theme. And we're excited because this will be the first time we are back together for US National Conference since 2019. Like, how has it been that long? It's so crazy to think about. Steve, we can go to the next slide.
All right.
Thank you, Nancy, for throwing in Adam Green, Greenlands Media. Adam is amazing. All right, so this is what I was mentioning, that this is the difference of our virtual, our in-person virtual director and in-person director. As you can see here, every single person who attends will have virtual access. The coolest part of it is that we have three different tracks happening. We have a member track, which will be taking place in person. We have a director track that will be taking place in person. And then we have a virtual track. So that means if you're attending virtually, you're still going to get all the content in person. And same thing that in-person attendees are getting. And same thing for our in-person attendees. You are not going to be missing a single thing for what's happening virtually, because guess what? It's going to be accessible for you later on for the entire year. And so that's the great part, right? Is everyone starting off has that virtual access, and we'll have recordings of every single session. Now, if you're attending as a virtual member, you may say, okay, that's great that there's a track, but what does it look like? I've been dying to see our keynote. You know, I really want to hear from Dr. Ivan Meisner. What does that look like? Well, do not worry, because the live streaming of all of our keynotes and main stages will be live streams. This means that you will get access to them as they are happening. Now, you may say, okay, what about the breakout tracks? We will plan to have, since we have virtual breakout tracks happening simultaneously to your sessions, we want to make sure that you are able to enjoy the virtual sessions and you're not slammed with all of these sessions being thrown at you and having to make these really hard decisions, because trust me, these sessions are good and you're not going to want to miss out on them. And so with that being said, we are going to record them and upload them later on for you to have with all of the materials that they had in person, so you're able to access them and take a look at them, and that's up to you as well. One thing to note is you may see here member and director, you know, you see the difference 2-day versus 3-day. That is something that we are doing this year, and it's actually a little different, because typically we always had members for 1 day and directors for 3 days. And we decided to extend it and turn it into a 2-day event for our members. And so really Thursday and Friday are gonna be their 2 days, April 28th and 29th are gonna be your 2 days of experiences. But if you have already registered or checked out our registration site, you actually know that we have opportunities on the 27th. We have a BNI Foundation happy hour taking place that night. And we also have a BNI Foundation walk and talk happening April 30th. And so really, taking place on those 3-4 days, we're going to have a lot of different events in there. So it is going to be jam-packed. Our directors, if you're a director tuning in, that 3rd day is going to be a half day. You're going to have content from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. We're going to give you some time. And then we do have our director's gala happening that night. To go down, you know, we do see here that there's virtual networking opportunities. If you attended, who attended U.S. National Conference last year? If you attended, drop it in the chat. Let me know. It's going to be similar to that. We are going to have speed networking. We are going to have opportunities for roundtables, and we are going to have one-to-ones. If you remember Global Convention, that was something that was really big too, is our roundtables based on industry. So we're really excited about that as well. And then of course, in-person experience that is exclusive to our in-person attendees. You will actually get to be in person, shaking hands, networking, having coffee. And I can't even begin to tell you how excited I am to be able to be in person and finally meet you all face to face. And if you're tuning in virtually, do not worry. We're going to have plenty of time where we're going to be able to meet face-to-face as well, or e-meet face-to-face, I should say. And then for in-person, also lunch is provided for those 2 days. So very exciting stuff. Also, of course, if you're in person, you get to meet our keynote. You get to meet our main sages, all of that fun stuff. And we're also going to be doing some lunch and learns because we have so much content. We were like, how do we get this out? And, you know, we were like, okay, we're just going to add in. We're going to have, you know, main stages and keynotes in the morning, which we're about to go. We're going to go through the sessions. And then we're going to go into, you know, breakout sessions, lunch and learns. And then we have networking, happy hours, all the fun stuff. So that is on the differences of tickets.
Wow.
Yeah.
That is a lot of information.
There's a lot of different components of a hybrid event.
Indeed. Indeed.
Awesome. Look at everyone who attended last year. It's amazing. Well, I'm so glad you guys are here today, and I hope you plan to attend this year. Now, if you're registered already for this year, drop it in the chat. I'd love to see who is. And I hope if you're not registered that this talk today convinces you that it is a must not miss event. Ooh, that was a mouthful too.
All right. Should we move on?
Yeah, let's go.
Right, let's see what we've got here.
Oh, our countdown. Because I've been doing this every single day. It's so funny too, because I'm getting married next year and I have a countdown for that. And it's almost a full 500 days away. And so I'm a countdown person. So every single day of a conference, I'm like, we're 49 days, we're 48 days. You know, and I have it down to the business days too, right? I know exactly how many business days are taking place, where registrations open, where, you know, where in-person registrations open. Some things to note is that for if you're attending in person or you're thinking about attending in person and meeting us in San Diego, we will have registration closing at the end of this month. That leaves you 15 business days to get registered. Now, I know you may be registering on the weekend, but on business days, that only is 15 days, which is crazy. But don't worry, if you're registering virtually, you have a lot more. You actually have up until this, we're going to leave registration open through the event. So that will be something that we'll be doing some different social media challenges. If you are registered or you're attending, that's going to be something we're going to also incorporate. So. A fun little countdown. And you can see here, bniusevents.com. That is our site. Once again, it's the same site that your QR code linked, but it has everything you need to know. And I'm going to be walking you guys through that site and doing the reveal of the agenda. One thing to note, we've gotten quite a few questions because as many of you all are, you are business owners and you want to promote your business. And if you're going to be going to conference, why not add in, you know, make it a business expense, have it be something where you go and promote your business. And so there's an opportunity for you to promote your business. We're going to have over 300 leaders at our 2022 US National Conference. And you can purchase an expo booth, including your registration. So that means if you're a member, your ticket normally is $249 for in person, but you can go ahead and buy an expo booth for $999. So it really makes your expo booth, you know, $750 and the cost of that. And you'll have access to that for the 3 days, for the two member days with the directors and our director day.
Oh, that's great. I thought it was just for one day.
No, it's the whole event.
That's great. Oh, that's well worth it. Cool.
Yeah.
All right.
Absolutely. Let's go to the next one.
Yeah. All right.
Yes. Well, you guys have all been waiting for it. Who attended Global Convention and who remembers Linda? Because Linda is not a new face to BNI. Linda, it was at 2021 US National Global Convention. Oh, I'm sorry. There's so many words and conventions and conferences. What a good problem to have. So Linda was actually at and presenting, and she was incredible. As Jenny said, her energy was, you know, something that you do not forget. And I remember, and, you know, personally, she was my favorite speaker. So I'm really excited that she's coming back. We had to pull some strings and say, Linda, what can we do to get you back? And not only do we want you back, but we want you in person. And she said, all right, I'm going to make it work for BNI because she loved being there at Global Convention. And also Global Convention had so many speakers. That was one of those things that I think there's a lot of people that are like, well, you know, I was so going through every single speaker. You know, I didn't maybe have the chance of the notes to take for Linda's or the time to rewatch it like I wanted to. And so this is a great opportunity to go meet her in person. She's going to be doing a book signing. We're going to have all of the bells and whistles of having a keynote in person. And we're really excited to see her there.
Yeah, you know, it's funny when she was announced as one of the speakers last year at Global, I was like, I don't even know who she is, you know? And when it was over, everybody was like, this was the best breakout, the best talk we've seen. So really happy to have her on this time. She's going to be great.
Yay. I agree. I think so too. I'm like, I may be biased, but she was my favorite and now she's the keynote. Yeah. So I think it's going to be really, really exciting.
Very cool.
Cool stuff. Let's go over. All right. So our breakout speakers, we're so excited. And, you know, it's really exciting too, because we have some of these speakers on here are on the call today. And so I saw Jenny Butts in the chat. Miss Jenny Butts is featured as a breakout speaker. We have Mike Savage. He is a breakout speaker. We have Robin White, Dr. Jazz, Dr. Sam. We have, you know, all of these incredible speakers. And this is not it. You're like, this is a lot of people. We have almost 50 speakers for conference between our virtual component and our in-person component. And it's crazy to imagine. It feels like double that we had. It feels like it's double than what we had in 2021. Right, Steve?
Yeah. Yeah. There's a lot more. There's so much going on. And that's why what I love about when you get the ticket is that you get to go back and watch it whenever you want, because you're not going to be able to see everybody in one day.
Yes. Oh, absolutely. You're right. Because that's so much. And it's like, how do you choose? And it's like, oh, don't worry. It's always available. And for, especially for our business owners who are not able to get away to San Diego and they have, you know, different things to attend to. If you're missing a live session, it will be available for that replay. And I will tell you that, you know, some of the events that I've attended in the past year that were not BNI, it's very rare to have access to sessions for up to a year. You know, we kind of have to pull some strings with the speakers once again. So it's definitely a nice BNI perk.
Yeah, I like seeing so many of my friends here in these photos because they're all really great speakers, but we've got some that I've never seen before. So it's kind of a, you know, choose your own adventure when you get there.
Oh, yeah. It's a great mix, too, of like BNI members, BNI directors. What we can do, Steve, is I could go ahead and share my screen if we want to take a break from the PowerPoint. And I can actually show you guys the speaker page where we've featured all of the speakers. And I can actually go ahead and show you all the agenda that is laid out. The big reveal, everyone's been asking, what are the sessions going to be? Who's going to be presenting them? And so I can go ahead and share that. Just give me one moment because it's my first time using Zoom, too, of course. Always and forever. Yeah. All right. So this is BNIUSEvents.com. So if you want to follow along, feel free to go here as well. This is our amazing site. And so I'm just going to walk you through. This is something where if there are questions, I see the chat is going through and blowing up. If you have any questions, you're like, wait a second, Julie, can you explain this? Or wait, can we go back just a second? Feel free to stop me. This is for you. And I want to make sure that you know exactly what is happening at US National Conference. And I can answer any questions because guess what? I'm here live right now. It's definitely a lot easier to ask me a question here than it is maybe via email these days. Absolutely. All right. So on our first page is going to be same content that we just went through. It's going to break down the difference of your tickets. It's going to break down. We actually have some great member testimonials from last year. Feel free to go take a look. Of course, featuring San Diego. And then we actually already have we have our amazing sponsors already featured, and we have a countdown and we have a Twitter. I don't know why it's not showing up right now, but it's BNIUS 2022. So if you want to follow us on Twitter, we're going to start doing daily updates, which we're really excited about. Another great social media outlet for those of you who want to stay in the loop, and we're about to start doing some speaker features after this call. We'll be doing them on social media every single day. You can follow us on BNI USA on social media for Instagram and Facebook. Mm-hmm. Okay, let me go up to this. All right. So for our speakers, as we were just talking about, we have some pretty incredible speakers and we wanted to highlight them. We wanted to introduce you to them. We wanted you to know who is speaking to you, who is sharing all their amazing knowledge. And so we laid them out right here and there. We have our keynote speaker. We have our main stage speakers, which you guys might recognize them, you know, the founder, Dr. Ivan Meisner, our CEO, our COO. We have our US National Director, US Core Vice President. And then we also have our BNI Foundation Chairman and Vice Chairman, who are our main stage presenters. And then you go into the breakout speakers where, as we mentioned, it is, there's a lot of them. So I recommend getting a nice cup of coffee, or maybe you do it at 4 o'clock today and get a nice drink, a nice cold drink, and go through and take a look. Who are the speakers? What are their experience? And, you know, what are they going to offer you and your business? Because one of the biggest things we consider as we build out our sessions, we consider, you know, is this going to support your business? Is this going to support your membership? And which avenue is it going to be? And so we really get the top and best speakers for our presentation. And that's why I'm so excited that we have some of them on today, because it definitely is not easy to nail down these incredible speakers. Uh-huh. So we have Becky Isbell, Kathy Mike Barberi, Shell Vial. Shell helps us with graphic design on our end. So we're very excited for her to bring this to life, because all of the amazing marketing things you see for US National Conference, like the background, the slides, that is all Shell's work. And she's going to teach you how to do exactly that in Canva. We have Chrissy Ballard. We have Christine Chang. Christine Chang is doing a session on 200 visitors in 1 year. This is going to be a lunch and learn, but we're very excited about this. We have Claudia Thompson from the DEI panel, Don Lyons, Don Margowski, amazing executive directors and GST staff. We have Don Myers, Debbie Ruiz, Dr. Cindy McGovern, which we're really excited about. And you may note here, it says here that she's actually a virtual speaker. So Cindy is an incredible speaker, and we're really excited for her presentation. It will be fully virtual, but we're lucky to have her, as we are for everyone. We have Dr. Jazz, who is on today from San Diego. I'll tell you guys her session name in just a second. It's a really good one that I don't want to butcher it. I want to show you guys right on the agenda. We also have, you know, look at all these doctors. We have Dr. Sam Wack. We have Ed Wilson, James Cooper, Jeff Barnes, Jenny Butts, Jeremy Walsh, Gina Harold, Jill Kratz. And I could keep going on. I mean, it's just, this is so exciting that we have so many incredible speakers. We have Pia Larson, Moji, Nate and Kelly Dominguez. Oh my gosh, we got to have their bio in there. All right, maybe you guys look at it at 4 p.m. when you guys have a nice cold drink, or 5 p.m. When is it? When's happy hour? We have Mike Savage, who's on the call today, Norm Dominguez, Robin White, and Trip Setliff. And I have an idea that we will probably have one or two final additions on this site before we get down to that 40-day countdown mark.
Dan, I know a lot of you will recognize Pia and Mike as previous presenters here. So really excited to see them open it up, get a little bit more time to present at the conference.
Amazing. Yeah. I said to Steve, we need, you know, top-notch speakers. And, you know, it's incredible, because I wish I could take everyone from BNI Talks, because how many of you are like repeat tuner? How do you say it? Like people who tune in every single week. Are there people here who tune in every single week?
Uh-huh. Yeah. We've got a pretty steady audience here.
Gosh, that's awesome. If you tune in every week, drop it in the chat and let us know. Yeah. Because we love seeing our loyal Steve. They're like your fans, your loyal Steve fans.
I don't like to brag. I have a posse.
One day when I grow up, I want to be Steve's news. Yeah,
there you go.
All righty, guys, I'm just going to refresh the page to make sure we're good to go for the agenda. I was having, you know, we're doing this big reveal and I was having a couple issues earlier. So I'm like, I think we're going to be good to go. But as you all know, I feel like we always thought technology issues were just like, oh, like maybe, you know, like a issue with the website. But now with our entire lives online, it feels a little more, you know, a little more nerve-wracking. So we're going to have, fingers crossed, our agenda I'm really excited about. Because like I said, it's not easy to be a speaker on deck for conference. It is not easy to, you know, build out a presentation for it to be, you know, perfected for US National Conference. And especially it's not easy to make sure that we're hitting every single avenue we want. But I think our agenda, I think we nailed it. I mean, I may be biased, but I think we did a pretty good job. So we'll be kicking off in San Diego. We'll be kicking off with trainings. So our executive directors, our US franchisees, they will be meeting to go over their training. So that means that I'll be in San Diego pretty early. So if you're attending in person and you need anything, feel free to call me, feel free to email me. I will be available for whatever you need, because I will be in San Diego starting that 22nd, which I'm so excited. Who's been to San Diego? Like, drop in the chat if you've been to San Diego before, because I went for the first time for the site visit and I was obsessed. Steve, have you been to San Diego?
I have been to San Diego. It's like the most beautiful place in the world. I was there. Actually, we were at a BNI conference in Orange County. And at that point, we drove down to San Diego, and it was just amazing to see. Right on the water, seals on the beach. It was like, wow. Very cool.
I'm trying to convince my fiance that we should move there. I'm like, what do you think? Maybe I'm working on it.
I think it's like number one in housing costs. So, you know.
Well, that's
keep that in mind. Yeah.
Or in Charlotte. It's like lived in the city in my master's.
A little bit more than Charlotte. Yeah.
Yeah. I would say just a little bit. Oh my gosh, but awesome. And then on April 27th, you guys will see that we open up registration. We jump into a BNI Foundation happy hour, and we actually jump into one of our meetings that we have for our Franchise Advisory Council, which is very exciting because our FAC are really amazing people who are our executive directors who get together. They make these, you know, major decisions, and they help us really guide and work with the BNI US franchisees. All right, guys. Oh my gosh, it looks like it's working. This is what I was hoping would work. You see these little arrows? Having issues with, like, at 11:50, and I was like, I don't know if it's gonna work. We're gonna see, but now I'm excited because it is working. So I just want you all to imagine it's April 28th, we're in San Diego, where it's constantly sunny. Side note, I did ask them what happens if it rains, and they laughed at me because it turns out it doesn't rain in San Diego. So I want you to imagine you're in sunny San Diego, you went on a nice walk in the morning just to, you know, get your vitamin D, and you're dressed up and you're casual business professional, ready to go. This is your first event in 3 years, and you get up to our event. It's 9 o'clock, you're grabbing your cup of coffee, and you see 200 business professionals. They're all meeting, they're shaking hands, they're able to connect, you're meeting, you're taking business cards. You haven't used business cards in years at this point. You're sharing your business cards, and you're talking about, you know, Have you seen the keynote speaker before? Are you excited? What sessions are you excited for? And oh, it turns out the person you're standing next to is a main stage speaker. Maybe it's Dr. Ivan Meissner. Maybe it's Graham Weinmiller. You're standing right next to them and you're like, wow, I've been through the screen for most of the past 3 years, or at least if you're anything like me, you have been. Yeah. And now you're finally in person and you're connecting and the room is loud. And I think that's something I'm really excited for too, is the room is loud. The energy is vibrating off the walls. And you're like, oh my gosh, I forgot what it was like to be in a room with this many people with this much energy. And that's what I just want to set the stage as we go into our sessions, because I feel like I've been thinking about it a lot, just thinking about how contagious the energy is going to be. And like, Steve, doesn't that get you excited?
Yeah. I mean, I don't remember the last time I had to actually, you know, take my business cards with me and see if I was going to meet a room full of people. And I know there are some chapters that are getting back to meeting in person now. So you've got that advantage over me. I'm kind of behind the screen, and I have been for the past 2 years.
Yeah, absolutely. No, I'm with you. It's so crazy. I haven't been to an event that big in years once again as well. You know, it's crazy to think about, but I think it's something really exciting to share. And of course, you know, everyone to note, you know, we will get some questions and I will walk you all through our FAQs. You know, we will be following local and state guidelines. But as of right now, we're able to, you know, people are able to wear masks if they're comfortable, and they don't have to wear masks if they are comfortable not wearing them. And that's a great thing right now, is that people have a lot of, you know, autonomy in that, and we'll continue to communicate with our attendees. But let's take into what our sessions are, because first and foremost, we are going to start with our welcome session day one. We shouldn't have a description right there, so I'm not going to worry about showing you guys. Essentially, our welcome session is going to be an intro to our MC, who is our San Diego Executive Director, Ed Wilson. If you know Ed Wilson, drop it in the chat. Ed Wilson is amazing. He was there on site visit me. Oh, you know Ed Wilson? Oh my God.
That is great. He spilled wine on me once, but not, he didn't throw wine at me. It was an accident. But
all of a sudden, Ed's going to go on stage with wine. It's going to be like, oh, Steve got him back.
I was going to say, I don't know if Ed remembers that story, but yeah, that's kind of how we were introduced. But he's a wonderful guy. And so he's been around BNI for such a long time in various different roles. He's really well connected, and he is a great presenter.
Yeah, I'm excited. I'm really excited for him to be presenting. And we're also going to tap in Lisa and Harmony. You're going to be supporting and emceeing as well. And so I know you know Harmony really well, and Lisa's, you know, incredible. It's just we have a really good lineup that they're going to be representing, introing. We're going to be doing all the fun stuff. We're going to be doing the flag ceremony. Has anyone attended a U.S. National Conference before? Have you, Steve?
Yeah, it's very powerful with the flags of all the states.
Yeah.
It's great. Yeah,
I'm really excited. So that will be, you know, and that will be added in there. And then we're going to go to our keynote speaker. Let's see if this is working. Okay. So it looks like this is semi-working from what I want, but you can see here, Linda Clemens is the keynote. She is our body language expert. We're going to be releasing her topic and title a little bit later. So she's not really part of this big reveal because we did her big reveal 2 weeks ago, but we're really excited about her because she's just absolutely incredible. And she's going to be a great asset onto really our teachings. And I think she's really going to hone in on our Better Together theme. You know, if you think about it, like, you know, what a better way to learn getting back together, really, once again, learn those basics of body language, learn what it's like to really get your, you know, number one client in, make sure, you know, we're remembering it. I feel like my first couple times back in person after like a year or two remote, I was like, oh my gosh, I forgot how to be a person.
She is an expert in communication, and it's the kind of thing where you have to take notes because you're going to have a ton of takeaways from Linda.
Yeah. Just get a notebook for conference.
Yeah. Got
to
have
order it now to get ready. Yep. Awesome. Then we're going to go into a main stage presentation that will be taking place from 12 to 12:45. Please note, this is in Pacific time. Is that what I'm trying to say? Pacific time?
Yeah.
Not Eastern time. Sounds so weird coming. I'm used to like Jenny just being up nice and early with us. But the Pacific time, so we will be up. So it will be really, if you're on Eastern time, like I am, it will be later in the afternoon when we're starting our day. But like I said, once again, the recordings will be available. Then we'll go into Ask the Founder, which will be taking place from Dr. Ivan Meisner. We're excited. And you can see here that our sessions actually start to say what rooms they're going to be in. We have, and then after we go into, these amazing sessions, we have our keynote and we have main stages and we have an Ask the Founder. We are going to go into our breakout sessions. Our breakout sessions are going to be taking place throughout the afternoon. Something to note, you're seeing probably a lot of these sessions right now. We have, like I mentioned, three sessions happening simultaneously. So we have a virtual track, which I'll specify when I show you guys what the session is. We have a member track and a director track. Please note the director track is specifically for directors only. So if you're a member attending in person, you will have that one session to follow. You will have that one track. And then similarly for virtual, but don't worry, you'll have everything accessible afterwards as well. So we'll jump into our first one. We have the art of sales. We have Dr. Cindy McGovern, a first lady of sales, shares her knowledge and using the secrets of sales. The session will focus on the 5-step formula of selling and explain your story, personal branding for connecting.
Next, that's a good one, I think, because people were asking about any kind of sales help that they can get about closing and learning those things. And she is kind of the queen of that stuff.
Yeah. And she's virtual too, which I think is cool too, because I was thinking about it right when we were planning it, and how can we make sure like our virtual friends don't just necessarily feel like, I don't want to make anyone feel like a fly on the wall for every session you're listening, you're watching, you're seeing people in the room, and now you're like, okay, I really have some FOMO here. And so by doing this virtual session, everyone attending will also be virtual. So it's going to make that experience, you know, the intimate virtual experience that we had last year. I think this session is going to be so good.
Yeah.
Then we have Mike. We have here, Mike is going to be in our plaza room. He is our member track, Mike Savage. And during this live event, he will be sharing the Savage secrets that he has learned from the School of Hard Knocks over the past 3 decades of building companies in a step-by-step formula that all great entrepreneurs use to win big. I'm excited. Yeah. This is a great title.
And he'll be on with us in 2 weeks. Maybe he'll give us a little preview. Who knows? We'll find out.
Oh my gosh, that would be amazing. And then the last one that we have taking place, we have Chrissy Ballard, who will be presenting to the directors based on the Who's in Your Room, Dr. Meisner's book. Chrissy will walk you through the who and where people are located in different rooms of your life, learn practical tools to create spaces that you actually want to be in. All right, or going into our second session, you will notice that all these times are, you know, at the same time, right? 2:15 to 3, 2:15 to 3. And now we're going into the second segment. And then this is going to be our last one of the day before we get into talking about the happy hours. But we do have the essence of effective leadership. This is our virtual. In this session, you'll learn about the elements of effective leadership and how you can apply them in your business to elevate your performance and achieve your goals. This is going to be led by Gina Harold. If any of you are familiar with Gina, Gina has incredible experience. She's an incredible leader in BNI Global, and we're excited to have her on. You can go read more about her bio in the on the speakers page, but we're excited to have Gina presenting virtually.
Yeah, Gina's been on this webinar, and she's also part of our BNI book club.
Oh my gosh, that's so awesome. Perfect. All right, we have our next up. We have our Growing Diverse Chapters. We'll be taking place in Plaza. I had the description on the way, but like I told you guys, I had a couple technical difficulties. So check back. But the great thing is that that title really sells itself, right? It's talking about the importance of having diverse chapters. We're going to have Claudia Thompson leading. We're going to have Tina McNeil, and we have Ed Wilson on this panel. So we're very excited about that one. And then last but not least in our director track, we have sponsor one, Dawn Lyons is going to share her teachings on inviting and sponsoring. And the great thing is if you're a member and you're like, oh, I really want to attend these, don't worry. Your directors are going to be in that room and it's going to be accessible to them. And they're going to bring those teachings down and share with you. All right, we're to the good part. Happy hour and one-to-ones. Oh my gosh, networking in person. So exciting. So I guess happy hour does start at 5, not 4 o'clock. Sorry for the misleading. Time change doesn't matter when it's a Friday, who knows?
Early happy hour.
It's too funny. Our happy hour and one-to-ones, the cool thing will be if you're staying on site at the hotel, which if you are attending in person, do not forget to book your hotel, you will get a voucher for 2 drinks a day to use. And so that means that you'll be able to go and use your vouchers to get a free drink at the bar. And we recommend go grab someone, say, hey, can we have a one-to-one? Or just line up a couple, you can schedule them. We're going to have a way for if you're attending in person, so you can go ahead and schedule all of your one-to-ones and get them all scheduled out, because that's why we're in person, right? We're finally back together. We're better together. And we want to make sure that we are actually getting to network. And then you can see here, we have a director reception that will be taking place. We have a couple receptions specifically for our directors, something really special that we're excited about. And that's day one, everyone.
All right. And if that wasn't enough, there's a whole other day.
I know when I first said like, oh, members, you're only here for 2 days. You're probably like, oh, 2 days, but don't worry. This day we even have one extra breakout session taking place. So it's gonna really jam pack it. And some of our speakers have been broken up into 20-minute segments, so we can even get more content in. So today is a pretty jam-packed day. I won't go through and read all of the descriptions. I'll let you guys do that at the BNI US events. But just so you know, I'll point out who the speakers are going to be in the flow of this day. So on the 29th, we're going to be opening our day with Meisner Mindfulness. You're probably like, what does that mean? It means we're going to be doing yoga and practicing meditation, and we're going to be honoring Beth Meisner, who was one of the founders and the founder of BNI Foundation. And so we want to honor her. We want to, you know, do it through moving our bodies and through celebrating everything BNI is and BNI Foundation is. And so that's going to be an incredible hour. We welcome you and invite you to join us. Great part is that's happening in the hotel. So if you're staying in the hotel, you go down for the hour, you can go up, get changed, and then get ready to come down and network and coffee. Then we're going to have our opening session. And then we're going to start off with Dr. Ivan Meisner's Transforming Lives. Whose story are you in? We're excited about this one because Dr. Ivan Meisner is a celebrity in our BNI world. And I remember the first time I met him, I was like, oh my gosh. I was like, I feel like I'm talking to like the president of the United States. Like it was like the craziest thing to be able to talk to him on Zoom. And I'm excited to meet him in person. Who here has met Dr. Ivan Meisner in person? Have you, Steve?
Yeah, several times.
I'm excited.
He's great. And you know what I love about him is that he's a genuine kind of guy and he really enjoys meeting the members. I figured he'd be like, you know, hiding off stage or something, but he's right in the thick of it all the time.
Yeah, because he's celebrity status. Like he, you know, it's, you think that it would be, but he's really down to the roots and down to the core from everything I hear. So Yep, very nice. It's going to be really cool. Then we have the visitor red carpet experience taking place with Miss Jenny Butts and Trip Setlith.
Yay.
Jenny, it's going to be so exciting. It's going to be an incredible. I'm having them for 20 minutes. It looks here that the time's got a little overlap. So please note, we'll do BNI Foundation right after, and they'll be actually taking place at 2:25 or 12:25. So we'll have a little time. And then we go into our lunch and learn, which will be our 2,200 visitors in 1 year, Christine Chang. And then we have, look at all these sessions. These are just our breakout sessions, everyone. Like so incredible. We have this presentation, Will Put You to Sleep, How Quality Sleep Habits Create More Effective Business. This will be Dr. Jazz, who is on with us today from San Diego. We're excited. This will be taking place at 2:15 to 2:35. This is one of our 20-minute sessions that we have. We also have the next session after that is going to be Harnessing Your Hormones and Habits for a Better Business and Life. You may notice, you may be like, Julia, this isn't business related. Oh, but it is. And it's wellness related too. I think that's something really important to note too, is that we wanted to incorporate wellness. And so, really talking about our health. And I think that that's something that really has come alive in the past 3 years in the business world with the pandemic. It was, how do we maintain our health? How do we maintain our sanity and, the work-life balance and our mental health? And that's where these sessions come in play. And so we're really excited because this does have to do with your business and it has to do with your wellness. And what a better place to be doing it than San Diego, which is has to be also the wellness capital of the world.
Yep.
Maybe not the world, but of the US.
All right. I'll take that.
I've named it. It's official.
Okay. All what right. else we got?
We will be having a virtual session, Leadership Lessons from the Happiest Place on Earth, from Jeff Barnes. He worked at Walt Disney, and we're excited to hear about his success secrets. We have mastering meeting formats for our directors. It'll be Harmony, Lisa, and Rob. And then we also, in our last session of that day, is we will have a virtual session on LinkedIn from Moji. If anyone's familiar with Moji, Moji's from BNI Canada. She's amazing. And she's going to talk through, LinkedIn and the sales navigator of it all. We're going to also have Miss Becky Isbell. Who knows Miss Becky Isbell? She's been on here, right?
Yeah, at least 5 times.
Oh my gosh, that's amazing. She's here. She's going to be doing our culture. It's a slow process, like a turtle. And she talks about why it's slow and why it's important that it's slow.
And she has turtles. Just saying.
Really?
Yeah. I thought they were ceramic, but they were actual turtles.
Is she gonna bring them?
They're very large.
Well, that has to be part of her speaking agreement. She has to bring her turtles with her. And last but not least, we're going to do Uplevel Your Branding and Marketing. This is where we mentioned Shell, who does all of our branding and marketing, is a great, great support. She is going to do a crash course in Canva. And then we're also going to be doing, not on here yet, we have a Google SEO session that's going to be from Pia. So those will be back to back, those 20 minutes. And then here, if you're a director, feel free to go take a look at what different sessions we'll be offering you. Because they're pretty incredible, if I do say so myself. And I'm really excited about the incredible content that we're going to be able to roll out.
Yeah, that is a lot of content and good stuff.
We're excited. Awesome. Well, I'll just show you guys quickly right through the, a couple more points on the website. And then we can go back to the slide deck, Steve, because, this is great, but this is also something you can look through on your own time. This is, as I mentioned, FAQs. If you have questions about what it looks like, if the event, were, what I'm going to say it, if it were to, go virtual, I shouldn't say that, but if it did, what would happen? And not putting that out in the world, it's happening in person. What happens if I decide to change my ticket? If I want to go in person, guess what? If you're a virtual ticket holder and you purchased it during early bird, I'm going to honor that. And I'm going to give you that early bird pricing for your in-person ticket. Super easy. Just email me at julialumer@bni. All of these things, of course, about pricing and ticketing. You may have questions about the virtual platform venue. That's everything here on the website. And then if you're like, wait a second, I need to know more about the hotel. We have a whole different page on that. So you can see here about the incredible hotel. I will tell you, I loved it. I've never stayed in a hotel where I've been able to see, I feel like the city and the ocean in one. And I was like, this I feel like fully brought together, what what San Diego is. And it was really exciting. So just more information on the hotel here. And then if you want to register, you just click this button. I think I'll leave that at this, like, now it's going to load. We can pass it back over to the slides if you want, Steve. And I don't know if any questions are coming through. I haven't been very good about the chat.
No, everyone has just been listening, rapt to your amazing presentation here.
Only guess what kind of vitamins I take. There it is. That's awesome.
All right, so let's see. We're going to move some boxes around here. There we go. All right, we left off over there. That was that. I think we are now, where are we? Sweepstakes?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So this is really quick. And then I know I want to leave time for Q&A. Sorry, Steve, I've been talking through all this. We're excited. Yeah, Mike, the Saturday, the 30th agenda is for directors only. So we'll be, you know, all for directors, but we do have in the morning, we do have the BNI Foundation walk and talk. Okay. So if you've registered for conference up until this point, and a handful of you said you have, but you're also thinking about it too. Let's say you're like, okay, yes, I would like to, you know, attend. I'm going to buy it tomorrow. Buy tomorrow, buy today, buy before March 21st, because we have a sweepstakes happening where if you register today up through March 21st, you will be entered to win an entire trip to 2023 US National Conference. The location will be announced when we have a 2022 conference in person. It will be, you will have your airfare covered. You will have your stay covered. You'll have your admission covered. We're excited about that. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to throw in the link to register just in case you guys need it one more time if you haven't heard it enough from me. And I'm going to drop in a code. And this code is going to be to give you all $10 off your registration, whether you're coming in person or virtual. And I wanted to be able to get this to y'all so you have the opportunity to join if you're thinking about it today. And so this code will only work for today, but it's BNI Talk 2022. Use it at checkout after you selected your registration, but that's just something from me to you to say thank you for being on today. And I know we'll have time for Q&A, but I think
that's awesome. Very nice to get. This is like my first official code that went through for BNI Talk. That's awesome. So everyone take advantage of that. Save 10 bucks on your e-ticket.
Awesome. And then I think, Steve, the rest of the slides were just, we had time in there. There was a video from Dr. Ivan Meisner, which we could drop the link in for everyone. It was a special one for members.
Okay. Do we want to watch the video? We have time. What time is it? 12? Is it like a minute? It's only like a minute, right?
Yeah. I'll drop the code in again.
Let's hit it.
Hi, this is Dr. Ivan Meisner, founder of BNI, and this is a special message for BNI members and directors all over the United States. I would like to personally invite you to the U.S. Conference for 2022. It will be held in San Diego, April 28th through the 30th. I invite you to come and hear the exceptional BNI speakers that will be touching upon topics that will transform your life, both professionally and personally. You'll also have an opportunity to network with members and directors all over the country. And so I'd love for you to join us in person. I would personally like to meet you if you come to the conference. Please come on up and introduce yourself to me. You know, I think it's really important that we look ahead. There's a reason why your windshield's larger than your rearview mirror. It's because we need to be looking ahead of us. It's important to have the clearest view possible of where we want to go and how we want to get there. And that's what the US BNI Conference can help you do. It can help you get a good vision on how you want to build your business and how to use BNI to help you build your business in the future. BNI is a beacon of hope and a sea of fear. And I promise you, if you come to the conference, you will find many hopeful and successful business professionals I hope to meet you personally. Come on up and introduce yourself to me if you come to the conference. This is Ivan Meisner, founder of BNI. Thanks for watching.